¡Ey, ten cuidado!
This is animal turf.
I can see that.
Lock up any of theirs recently?
Not lately, no. But they're not big fans of pigs, either. I can't go in without a warrant. But you...
Uh-huh. All right. Be in touch.
You find anything, tell me.
Looking for a club. Red Queen's Race.
Closed. Not opening anytime soon either.
So it's fine if I have a look around inside.
No, it ain't. No looking. Just delta the fuck out of here.
Like a normal body shop to me.
Club's here. I'm telling you.
Telling me you got a hunch? Cop intuition?
Something like that.
Come on! You and me, 101!
Spotted.
Okay.
Bitch,
hang
you
on, there
you bitch. Go fuck.
We a shit-kicking pack or what?
yourself if you got the balls.
Neil doesn't tend to lie. Too scared.
Hey, so don't the clubs be scared are out here now. Somewhere.
In the garage is my guess. Or under it.
Hey, don't be scared now. Come on. I swear I won't completely kill you. Thank you.
hunting we will go.
Nice. Someone really wanted to cover up whatever it was that went down. What should we be looking for? Looks like an office, sort of.
Stiff as a board. You ask me, he's been dead at least an hour. No. No trauma cut. Pretty sure he didn't bring it on purpose. A club like this, you don't want TT banging down the door when you're banging away and things start to heat up. Heart, probably. Must have gotten a little too heavy and messy. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Coroner will find him at home. I'll tell him how to write it up. Died in his sleep, quiet as a baby. Boys are getting him out of here. Of course, nobody will see him. No way. Yep. Yes. All right, I'll buzz you later.
Weird. Guy looks familiar, doesn't he?
V, I'm not in the mood for jokes. Think we've seen everything we needed to. Let's go.
I'm gonna look around some more.
Okay. Do what you will. Waste of time as I see it, though.
Okay. Let's Delta.
Think I saw another way out on the way in.
Still hanging around with this punk?
Shut it, Harold. I know what you did. Not about to ask why you covered it up. Not even why you jumped into this mess to begin with. Just want to know. Who gave you the order?
What's the matter, River? Why do you even care? Your conscience is clear. You can sleep tight at night. You know why? Because I took all the responsibility. You got no idea how this city works. Think a goddamn inspirational idealist bullshit actually means something? It doesn't. Never did. Hey, don't look at me that way, Merc. You know I'm right.
Hey, don't drag me into this. I don't do politics or NCPD inner squabbles.
Yeah, so what do you do? Let me guess. Whatever brings in the ads, huh? It's typical. Well, I'm not surprised. I'm not judging either. Looking for a path and place in this damn city. All of us.
Yeah, looking for a path and a place. That's right.
Great. We understand each other.
V, appreciate the help, but this isn't your biz. I'll take care of it.
How are you gonna do that? Am I under arrest?
Got a scroll, got a motive, got your confession. So yeah, you could be. But it wouldn't make much sense. You don't even gotta say who ordered you to go and clean up. I know anyway. So since even our brass's fingers are all over this, I gotta take it to internal.
They won't do a thing either. Not to me. They'll put you in their sights though. Just go home, Ward. Get some sleep. Find all this easier to take in the morning. I mean, that's my plan.
Fuck.
So, what now?
Won't let this go. Can't. Holt murdered Ryan. Wanted his seat. All this tritest motive in the book. That's why I believe it. Use the NCPD to cover his tracks.
Also think it was Holt. Only one who stood to gain.
Taking this to internal affairs. Got enough to get this case reopened.
Do it.
And you? Gonna report back to the paralysis?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna stay. Observe a little. Thanks, V.
So, about Ryan. Got a pretty good idea what happened.
Great. Come by, please. It's a sensitive matter. I'd rather discuss it face to face. We'll be waiting.
Ooh. Z? We're upstairs.
Thanks.
Just gonna tell you one thing.
I'm listening.
Don't tell him nothing. Don't get involved. This muck is deeper than you think. Suck you in if you're not careful.
I'm always careful.
Fine, do whatever the fuck you want. Not like you listen anyway.
Hello, V. Please, come in. Make yourself at home. Jefferson will join us shortly. Please, have a seat.
Thank you.
Good to see you, V. Elizabeth tells me you have answers for us. I'm all ears.
It's not 100% clear what happened.
Hardly anything ever is. But?
Yeah, I got some idea. It was an accident. Embarrassing one. Ryan died at a sex club. It's probably too much for him.
Nobody there helping him? To leave this world? Vacate his seat?
You ask me, no.
What a relief. Well, that's good to know.
So why'd they lie? Never mind. Don't answer. I know why. Dull death, dull case. But my wife's right. We will sleep better. Thanks for your help, V. Your fee.
Glad I could help.
Hey there. Now, where did we leave off?
Did you manage? Will we be in City Hall?